I thought I was going to kill myself 5 years ago, so I didn't make a plan for my future.